Witam tutaj Drop z Kąciku, zagrajmy w GTA 4. Ale to już pewnie wiecie. Dobra, jesteśmy teraz w naszym nowym mieszkaniu. I pojedziemy sobie może do Playboya. O, sam raz blisko jest, więc... Więc może nie będzie najgorzej. Wow, jaki złomek. Mam nadzieję, że już to będzie ta misja, w której będziemy go zabijać. Bo bardzo chcę już tego fajne mieszkanie. Poza tym w jego mieszkaniu znajduje się unikatowy strój Clouda Speeda, znanego z trzeciej części. Plotki głoszą, że to właśnie Playboy zabił Clouda Speeda. Ale GTA 2, jak jest Cloud, to właśnie widzimy, jak ktoś go za bajcu zabija. Więc to jest właśnie też takie trochę sprzeczne. Nie wiadomo, jak to tam było. Tak czy siak jest ten strój. Ale wjechałem w korek. Ups. Ja nie mogę, niby tak blisko była. Kurde, nie mogę przejechać. A, i sprawiłem sobie nową tą na telefon. VIP. Dobra. To parkujemy tu. Igraszki w Holland. What's up, money? Hey. Man. Business is tough. I ain't a cold person. I mean, I am cold, but... Motherfucker. What are you talking about? You want a drink? Man, have a seat, man. All right. Now, I got into this dope gang because it was the only thing that was open to me. The only thing, man. Hey, I am not judging. No, listen. Now, I paid my dude. Now, I learned in a hard school, man. And I changed stuff. You know me. I do this stuff so I got a chance to do some good in this town. So you say. So I say. So I do. When I get the money, man, I will build parks. I will sponsor kids. I will save lives. But I gotta have the money, man. 'Cause all this, it means nothing if you ain't got the heart, Nico.
Amen, brother.
I mean, fuck, man. Fuck! Thing is, you know, Jesus, he did some crazy shit too. I mean, everyone does. He killed people. He killed that John the Baptist.
No, z tym to chyba mu się coś pomyliło.
I don't think you're correct about that.
Man, the point is, man, history is a long time. And you only got one chance. And Dwayne? Man, Dwayne? It's like he thinks it's 1992, and the best that you could hope for is a gold chain and a pager. You know, he looks at me like he wants me dead. I took care of business. I gave him money, but because I won't bow down to him and treat him like he the almighty, motherfucker wants to pop me.
Dwayne is a little troubled. He was in prison a long time. Maybe you guys should talk.
No, I tried talking. No, I tried giving him half of the business. I tried everything a man could reasonably try and still call himself a man.
So what you gonna do? Kill him?
Hey, I didn't say that. Man, you cold.
I was joking.
But what else is there?
Chyba jednak nie żartował.
Now I hear things. Said you and me was too tight now. Said you disrespected. Called him mad. He's going crazy. I mean, he's gone. Prison does that.
Well, you can't kill him.
Nope. But you can.
But I don't want to.
Well, neither do I, man. But if he goes insane, we all dead anyway. I mean, Dwayne is a killer.
I don't like this conversation.
But do you think that I do? But it's kill or be killed out there. You got a lunatic after you? Man, you dumb. Now I will give you a lot of money. Because see me? Now I ain't scared of no one. But a motherfucker says he's gonna kill me, the motherfucker's gonna die.
not sure. I got to think about it.
Well, I hope you see some sense. I will be in touch.
Nawet mojego zdjęcia tutaj. No dobra, no to jedziemy do Dwayna. Już zapisałem, już po misji? Tak. Dobra, dzwonimy do niego, zobaczymy co on na to powie. Ja już tu wsiadam do mojego lekko zniszczonego kometa.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
If things ever made sense?
They made sense inside. Three meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown at eight. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the download, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him.
No chyba wie.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
I co teraz? No nie za bardzo wiem co teraz. Może pojedziemy sobie tutaj. No. Może zadzwonię do Playboya, może to coś znowu ruszy z tą misją. Jest. Co? Już? No kurde, co jest? No jest, wszystko poznikało. O, jest, o to mi chodziło. No niestety wybieram Playboya, no. Jeśli chcę jego mieszkanie, to tak muszę postąpić. Nie, może będę jechał dobrą stroną ulicy, co? O, w ten sposób. Mam nadzieję, że sobie dam radę bez kamizelki kuloodpornej. Może nie będzie tak źle. Już sobie przyparkuję tutaj na... O, właśnie się zastanawiałem, gdzie to jest. Tak znikło to malowanie. Dobra, to się nada. No to kończymy tę misję.
Yo, what you doing? You got rid of Dwayne already? I thought the old dog would have put up more of a fight.
I didn't kill Dwayne.
Well, what you doing back here then? Step to it, motherfucker.
Well, I was thinking that maybe Dwayne is not the problem. Maybe it's you.
Motherfucker! You think you can touch this shit? You think I got here by letting little bitches like you fuck with me? I own you! Nobody owns me!
No, robimy rozróbę. Kurde. Gdzie on jest? Kurde, ucieka mi. Szybciej, szybciej, ja nie mogę, nie ma tu windy. Aha. Myślałem, że to on. Nie. Go, uciekaj. Żegnam. Och, było ciężko. Prawie zginąłem. Ale się udało. Dobra, dzwonimy do Dwayna. No, samo się już dzwoni.
Dwayne, I dealt with Playboy. You should know that he asked me to end you first. He was going to pay me a lot of money to do it.
Shit, man. He was a good kid back in the day. Always hungry though, always wanting more. Maybe I should have seen it then. Kept a closer eye on him.
You can't predict what people will become.
You're right. I can't give you no money for helping me, son. But I got the deed to Playboy's fancy silk sheet loft. You can have it.
Hey, man, I seen where you're living. You should take it.
Nah. It'll make me remember the kid too much. Maybe you'll stop by my place sometime, though. Hang out with me. I don't have many friends left, you know.
I'll give you a call sometime soon, Dwayne. Later on.
No, spoko. I właśnie mamy nasze mieszkanie. Tak. Okej. Jest tu jeszcze mój komet. Tak, swoją drogą. O. Kurde, jeszcze zginę. Debil zarąbany. Jeszcze tu powinien być taki fajny, unikatowy admiral. Chyba go nie ma przez mojego kometa. Trudno. Dobra, i chyba też na tym skończymy ten odcinek, chociaż jeszcze sobie wejdę do mojego nowego mieszkania. Tędy. I przebiorę się w ten ciuszek. Tylko to jest głupie, że on tu nie ma laptopa. Tak jak to mamy w tamtym mieszkaniu. A co to fajniejszy, telewizor. Żeby zmienić ubranie. Nie. 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 Tak. GTA 3. Super. W sumie może bym zdążył jeszcze zrobić jedną misję. Nie, dobra, bo tu jeszcze muszę się wyposażyć. Nie, dobra. Coś tak jak krótkie odcinki teraz zaczynam robić. Dobra, do zobaczenia, do usłyszenia w kolejnym odcinku Skyrimy. GTA 4, już wyposażony i wyleczony. Zajmiemy się Francisem McCreely. Właśnie.